Hello, we are somewhere.
Alba?
Nacho?
I'm Rubén.
And we're going to talk about Asama and Ronald McDonald.
The first association is Asama. It is an association that helps women with breast cancer. The volunteers help in the activities that the association do with the families and the patients.
I'm Alba. I'm going to talk about how the association help. They help with the psychological help. They give information to the patient. They do physiotherapy for help the patient. They also treat lymphedema. It's a problem related to the breast cancer. Last year, about 50 women healed. There are about 400 members in the association. There is only one association in Malaga.
The second association is Ronald McDonald. What they do? They help immigrant families with children in continuous treatment in the hospital because it is based near the hospital, in this case near the maternity. They provide a shelter with water and electricity. It was founded in 1970 in the USA, but it appeared in Malaga 5 years ago.
If you want to be a volunteer, you have to send a form with elementary personal information. Then they will do you an interview. Number of volunteers. They are about 40 volunteers. They provide to help about 14 volunteers, not 14 families, because there are only 14 rooms in the shelter. That's all. Thanks for listening to us.